What's up, YouTube? Welcome to 6 Days. I am Bob Six, and today I'm reacting to Dear Alcohol by Dax. It's been a while since I've reacted to Dax, but I do like him. As a recovered alcoholic, this should be interesting. I don't have a lot of blah blah. Let's just get into it and see how it goes.
I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. Repeat the cycle every day, I gotta start with a drink. My life been getting sorta crazy and I don't wanna think. I look myself right in the mirror and I don't even blink. Then I get angry, take the rest and pour it right in the sink. I know where this road goes, alcohol ain't my friend. But I keep drinking cause these demons roam and follow me around everywhere I go. It clouds my mind and soul, it turns my heart cold. But I keep drinking cause it makes me feel like I'm not alone. I'm having problems, my problem, let me reach out. Looking at this bottle, having nothing but doubt. Don't wanna drink, but it keeps coming around and around and around. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I know I need to quit.
He ain't gonna give me a break, so. The song's already halfway over, so let me back it up just a tad. This is hitting like I figured it would. I grew up an alcoholic. I literally drank beer my entire life. Started drinking whiskey at 8. But I didn't drink to cover up problems. That was the environment that I grew up in. Everybody drank. All the men drank. The women did too, but not like the men. But that's just how it was. I wasn't drinking to hide pain. Drinking. My southern shit came out. Speaking of southern, I promise you this could be a country song. I 100% guarantee you any country artist could cover this, right? Outstanding song. And for me, a song that appeals to everyone or can appeal to everyone, that's a great song. Not just, you know, rap fans or country fans or metal fans, something that anyone can listen to, especially if they don't like the genre that it's released in, can listen to it and go, that's a fucking good song. There is exceptions to every rule and an asterisk in my life. I did use alcohol once in hopes that I wouldn't wake up. I got clean January 27, 1987 from a 2-year meth addiction. I thought my life was going to be good after that. By that Christmas, I was homeless in Bel Air, Maryland. I spent Christmas Eve in a Volkswagen bus with a bottle of Jack Daniels, and I slugged on it hard and fast as I could, hoping I wouldn't wake up. I did, thankfully, for me. I pulled my head out of my ass. That takes a little effort. I have a big head. I pulled my head out of my ass. I've never been homeless again. Got a good life. The point of that is alcohol is not the answer. I know people have problems. Beat that. You know, when I perform, I never do it drunk, ever. I love the experience, the rush of being on stage. So I know a lot of people struggle and they use it to deal with their pain and all that stuff. I understand that, but it's not fixing shit. And I'm not here to preach to you, but I am saying if alcohol is doing exactly what he's singing about here, get help, please. You know, I could have froze to death in that van. Fortunately, I didn't. But I know. I'm not just preaching. I'm not somebody that has never done anything and is telling you, don't do that, you shouldn't do it. I fucking know. I know what I'm talking about. I've been there.
I got wasted. I know I need to quit. I gotta do better. Example to these kids. Cause they watching when I'm there. But I'm scared. Cause I've been chasing the man that I am. When I start to drink, he's cocky, confident, and he don't give a damn what you think. This world is beating me down and it's pushed me right to the brink. I take a shot every time because man, it helps me escape. I'm taking care of these people, but no one takes care of me. I wanna talk to somebody, but I feel no one relates. I need better now. I think I've lost my way. I'm having battles with faith. Painted right on my face. I hope better times are coming. No chase, but I'm still running. I gotta take control, and I won't stop for nothing. Dear God, this is my test. Promise that I do my best. Just help me with this pain. I feel in pressure that is on my chest. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
There we go. Struck a nerve. But outstanding. I'm not surprised. I really like him. And like I said, anybody could cover this song. Anybody can listen to this song. A lot of people need to listen to it. So, man, again, if you're struggling, reach out to someone. Get help. I mean, I have people contact me through Instagram all the time, and I do what I can, and I tell them, if I can't help you, I'll tell you right up front. Or if you're not going to listen to me, don't bother. But if I can't help you, get professional help. Talk to someone. Whew. Man. Glad I did that. So there we go. Thanks for hanging out. Have a great day. Make someone laugh if you get the chance. Don't forget to tell your friends and family each and every time you leave that you love them. You just never know when that's going to be the last chance you get to tell them. Be safe, people. We are living in some crazy-ass times. Till next time, I am Bob Six. Peace.